iPhones have secretly become spy phones that track their owners' every move. They use GPS technology to keep tabs on where they are and then store the information.
Imagine if every call, every click was collating a secret file of your whereabouts. Well, for Apple fans, it is. Two former staffers have busted the tech giant, tracking user locations from 3G iPhone and iPads and storing that data on those devices.
When you sync it up to a computer, when you connect it in with a USB, it will store that on a computer.
Even accessing iTunes updates your hidden file, unencrypted, on the home or work computer for anyone to see and share.
You know, these big companies are in the business of your data.
Oh, no wonder they keep marketing good products then. They know a lot about us.
The whistleblowers have already developed a free app for users to see what they mean. Here, you're seeing the mapped movements of an iPhone user in the United States.
Privacy advocates claim this is a clear breach, but Apple would likely argue details of its location tracking were right there in your 70-page contract.
Fine print, few read.
No, I just pressed accept.
There are currently no opt-out functions, and that includes saying no to location prompts.
Total invasion of privacy.
The scope for identity fraud has thrown the online community up in arms. There's still no explanation from Apple. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.